Today we're announcing a fresh call for the Health Innovation Hub. This is an initiative that James Reilly and myself took last year, where we introduced the idea that there's a lot of good companies with good technologies that if they could get an opportunity to be test-bedded in the Irish health system, they could not only develop their product range but go international with really quality technologies that are proven in a real-life situation. We started this pilot in Cork last year. We had six companies and we're delighted that Sláinte Healthcare, who was one of those participants, is today announcing a jobs announcement, which is really welcome and shows that this sort of initiative can have a practical impact in terms of employment. We're also announcing today a second call where we hope to see further companies cooperating again in Cork, in the Cork region, to see new technologies, new initiatives applied in a real life situation. We believe we can build on this, and our ambition is that we will have a national health innovation hub in due course. So this is an exciting initiative that I suppose traditional two departments that don't normally get closely associated show that there's real opportunity by collaboration across government.
Yeah, can I just echo what Richard has said? I mean, this demonstrates real coherence in government by thinking together and cooperating together. We have, you know, tremendous medical professionals in this country, nursing professionals. We have great IT, pharma and medical device companies. And yet, you know, we've missed out, I think, on an opportunity in the past to bring all these together to bring new innovation to healthcare in our country. So this is really, in my view, a further, if you like, evidence of how health is far from being a drain on an economy. You need a healthy workforce to have a healthy economy. But this goes further to demonstrate how health and enterprise working together can actually create more jobs, and how the health industry can be a major driver for the economy as well. So it's really, really welcome today that Andrew Murphy is here, that, as Richard has said, there's going to be new jobs announced. Arising out of the first demonstrator model in Cork, that this second call for projects today, we will be discussing further how to expand this demonstrator hub so around the country, and in fact to have a national hub as well. So I think it's a real win-win. It's going to help create jobs, but it's also going to improve outcomes for patients and empower patients to stay at home in a far more real way. Andrew.
From my point of view, I'm delighted to announce 80 new roles over the next 12 to 18 months with Sláinte. We've added 40 roles already this year, and we continue to expand very rapidly overseas and explore new markets. I think the Health Innovation Hub idea is actually, once we were approached and figured out about it, I think it's a great initiative, because one thing we see is as we, you know, try to jump into more and more new markets is, you know, one of the first questions you actually get asked is, well, where is this used in Ireland? Now, we have extensive implementations in Ireland already as a company, and I'd like to think we've had some good effect on the health system, but we keep adding more and more innovations and pushing the envelope a little bit further. The fact that we have access to something like the Health Innovation Hub is really, really good, because it allows us to try to implement them in Ireland first, rather than going to the other side of the world and trying out our innovations there, and hopefully the health system avails of that.